So I'm extremely late to this vlogging thing, and I don't say that because everyone now is vlogging. I say that because I've been trying to vlog for forever, since before I even knew what vlogging was. My first video was me telling the world how excited I was to be in a Childish Gambino music video. But I say that I'm late to the vlogging game because I've been trying to vlog for the past 2 months, specifically about my recovery from my ACL surgery. A few months ago, I tore my ACL. I was playing some football. I just landed on my leg wrong and I heard a pop. I thought my knee dislocated. Turns out it was my ACL tearing. I'll get into that story sometime later. But I really wanted to do a vlog showing my recovery. It's gonna take about a year. I'm 3 or 4 months in of the recovery after surgery. It hasn't really gotten a lot easier. I've just had to change some things and slowly make my way back to, you know, reality. So as far as some of the things you'll see on this channel, you'll be seeing my daily vlog, covers, skits. As far as what I'll be talking about during the vlog, I'll be talking about acting, filmmaking, improv, cameras, intermittent fasting, modeling, how to get an agent, how to make it in Hollywood, how to not be a starving artist, how to edit your videos and make them look amazing, how to do After Effects, how to vlog. Thank you so much for listening. Stay tuned. Feel free to share this with your friends, to subscribe, follow me on my journey. Talk to you guys later. Peace out, fam.